Hey guys, I'm Sarah Ellen. We are here in Melbourne on the set of Neighbours. Today, you guys will be getting a tour by yours truly. So this room is the hair and makeup room where we spend each morning getting ready. I personally really love this inspiration board. This is where I look for inspiration in the morning when we're getting hair and makeup done. So this is the green room where all the cast hang out. It's literally green.
Have you been actoring today?
Not just yet.
No.
Yeah, last scene of the day.
Very good.
Have you been actoring?
I have been actoring, my socks off.
Oh, really?
Yeah, as Colette Mann says. Yeah. Don't you, Colette Mann?
I do, Scott.
So now we're heading into Studio A. Nobody's filming in here yet, as you can see. Otherwise, that little red bulb up there would be red. In this studio, we have four different sets. We have the Kennedys, we have Toadies, we have the Waterhole, and we have Harold's. Oh my gosh! So here we are at Studio B. They're filming a scene at the moment, so we have to be quiet. Hey!
Yeah, we just did like a really like emotional,
yeah,
hard scene.
Saw that.
She makes it real, but I just feel it and it's real.
Yeah, felt
yeah.
Really realistic.
Yeah, fab! Yeah, fab! Woo! Yay!
We're good at pretending!
Yeah!
This is his office. Who is he emailing? H. Romano. Hey man, what's up? We've got a picture frame. They're such a cute couple. I ship them 100%. The set designers do a really good job of making all the sets look realistic. Coffee, papers, criminal law, books about different types of law, helicopter. Another really weird thing about filming on set is because there's only three walls, if you look out, you see all these people, but then you also see like the other sets. And if you look up, no roof. Just lights. It's weird. As well as the studios inside, we also have the back lot. Welcome to Erinsborough. And here we have Travis's garage where he works. The set designers go into real detail. Like all this junk metal, his little office. Yeah, it's really cool in here. So here in Erinsborough, we have the hamburger joint. But if you look closely, it's only the storefront, all the world's smallest restaurant. They're filming around the corner, so we have to be quiet. But we are here at the Lasses complex. It's looking pretty good after the explosion. What's interesting is that we were just inside the studio where there's the inside of Harold's Cafe. And look at the inside of this Harold's Cafe. It's just filled with fake bread. Anyway guys, I have to go and shoot a scene this afternoon, so I better get into hair and makeup, but I hope you guys enjoyed this tour.